Ladies and gentlemen, when you think of WWE, you think of John Cena.
Loved by many, resented by some, but respected by all.
The following contest is an Extreme Rules match. Making his way to the ring, representing Evolution from West Newbury, Massachusetts. Weighing in at 251 pounds, the WWE Champion, John Cena!
Cena is a superstar in every sense of the word. In fact, he was referred to by Mr. McMahon as the Babe Ruth of WWE.
Now, Cena's a guy who achieved success beyond anybody's wildest imagination.
From his in-ring career to Hollywood to charity work, John Cena has left a tangible impact on people's lives.
Now he's about to leave a tangible mark on his opponent, too.
Here we go, guys.
And his opponent, representing the Bad Guys, from Sioux Falls, South Dakota, weighing in at 189 pounds, one half of the NXT Tag Team Champions, the Eagle, Homer Murphy.
If pride comes before the fall, then brace for one heck of a big fall in this match.
Oh, well, aren't you clever, Saxton? It isn't about pride for this athlete. It's about believing in yourself and keeping firm to that belief. He said he wants to be the most dominant champ in history, so he will not let up in a non-title situation. Is insane.
No! Oh, my God. Oh, that'll break his arm.
Vicious. Waist lift.
Yeah, raw power there.
Body buster.
And Cena now is dominating.
And I think Cena's got more in store, too.
Deep six.
He's lost some of his win now.
Power! Spine buster!
You know, I have to ask Corey, how much of an actual strategy is there in a no disqualification match?
Honestly, it depends on the superstar's mindset. Some just want to get through it. Others want to inflict as much damage as possible. And some just go with the flow. Know which mindset you have before the match.
From the top!
Now John asserting control.
Cena's having his way.
Spinebuster. Deep six.
I don't know if this is a good idea. This is going to take more strength than he has left.
A lift up powerbomb.
And he keeps his focus on an attack to that area.
Cena right off.
He weathered the storm and wants to create a flurry of his own.
Powerful suplex toss.
Whoa. And the scary thing is, these attacks are being done with great ease.
full concentration on demolishing the competition right now.
Stunning display of power.
And you are seeing someone who is doing anything they want at will.
Team six.
Big match, John.
Cena putting himself in the driver's seat.
Done.
And his torso continues to be targeted. That could be disrupting the flow of air at this point.
A side slam. Counter. And now there's an opening.
These two showing how well scouted they each are.
Very effective.
This is an incessant attack being brought to him.
In this situation, he has to get resourceful. Where is Cena going?
What is John thinking here?
From the top, the leader of the C Nation.
Oh, foot just stomping down.
Climbing up top, he's got big plans.
What is Cena doing on the top rope?
John Cena, you can't see. Waist lift.
Yeah, raw power there.
Fine buster. Cena with a shoulder tackle. And here comes Big Match John.
Don't throw a punch. Don't throw a punch. Oh, that never works.
Cena's bringing out his full arsenal.
And I think Cena's got more in store.
Boom, running STO plants.
Nicely done.
You can't see him.
Five-knuckle shuffle.
Done yet.
We got part two on the way. Attitude adjustment. Cena can end it there.
Cena driving into the canvas for the attitude adjustment.
Is that all Cena needs?
It's a table. I'm not sure what he's scheming, but it can't be good.
Setting foot in the ring now. I can't begin to imagine what he's got planned here, guys.
Maybe it's a yard sale.
Tough position to be caught in here.
Does Cena put this one away?
Position to be in right now.
And over the top into a rough landing.
Now John asserting control.
Cena's having it well.
Uh-oh.
Clearing the table.
They're gonna take it to the next level.
What is this superstar thinking?
They're thinking about the end, finishing this thing off by any means necessary.
He gets back into the ring. Just like that, Cena gets intercepted. Outside the ring now, he has no need to rush.
Settling on the kendo stick, no good can come from this.
Oh, flipping the script on him there.
He manages to escape it.
Taking a toll.
No! Oh, that'll break his arm. Vicious. Kick connects.
match, though.
These competitors have been going deep into their arsenal all match, but have not found a way to end it at all.
Swings in momentum. Every push has been cut off.
A bicycle knee strike.
And he has free reign to the outside with no countouts to worry about.
A steel chair? Something we all know can be a devastating weapon. Up handle slam.
Wicked driver. We'll see the survival instincts kick in.
Unbelievable. Kick out at one?
Unbelievable. More like inhuman.
It is unreal that this match is still going on after a maneuver that ran most matches.
Running STO plants him.
Nicely done.
And Cena able to evade. Drop. Ooh, clothesline delivered.
Outside of the ring now.
What's the plan here?
Oh, my God.
One wicked attack after another.
And you can tell there are true intentions in mind right now.
What a match. What a match.
Just carrying the opposition anywhere they want. Lands face first. This is getting scary now. No one can survive this much.
I do not like where this is going.
I can tell you where it's going, Saxton. Right through the table. Just a vicious amount of devastation.
We need help out here.
Oh boy, it's a baseball bat. Hoping to end this match with one big swing. And Cena now is dominating.
Cena putting himself in the driver's seat.
There is nothing but malintent behind each of these attacks.
Uh-oh.
Cena looking for it. Cena's got it in. STF.
Well, this isn't gonna win the... Cena wins!
Seems to be no signs of defense right now.
This is getting more and more alarming with each uninterrupted attack. This is just getting uncomfortable at this point.
With authority!
He's entered a state of distress now.
Yeah, this floor has proven to be quite the challenge for him here.
Looks like he has something planned with his table, guys.
I don't want to know. The admiration for these superstars is echoing throughout.
No way, no. Across the shoulders. Not through the
table. Broken in half.
Is that going to decide it for Cena?
Whatever's playing here can't be good.
Oh, broken in half.
Constant pressure being put on by Cena.
Cena giving no quarter.
With all this in mind, take it from me. Nothing good ever comes from rearranging furniture.
He's setting this table up, and guys, someone's about to have a really bad night. He slides back into the ring.
Foolhardy decision made there.
That could be very costly. Don't know if the risk was worth it.
He's back into the ring.
Oh! He's fighting hard and it's paying off.
That's what he does. Keeps on the attack.
Scoreboard pinning combination.
Oh, maybe not.
The damage he's taken is starting to pile up.
Oh, the reversal by Cena.
Yeah.
From the ring all the way to the floor.
And he'll leave the ring for this next stretch. Uh-oh, he's searching for something.
And now with him going for the table, we're just in straight-up appetite for destruction territory here.
Climbs back inside.
Yes. Stomping. Ouch.
Beautiful suplex. Looks like he has something planned with his table, guys.
I don't want to know.
Got to find a way to get out of this. Crashing through the table.
Oh, boy, Byron. It's time for your favorite thing.
I'm ready, Corey. Are you? Are you ready? Pull the five-knuckle shuffle.
He leaves the ring, and there's no countouts in this one.
With all this in mind, take it from me. Nothing good ever comes from rearranging furniture.
He's heading back to the ring.
Here comes the throwback. Big match, John.
And I think Cena's got more in store, too.
Oh, superhuman power.
It's deep, and I don't think it's playing.
Any one of these attacks could cause irreparable damage, but I don't think you can come back from this many.
He's got a plan for that table, and it does not involve a dinner party.
Bad predicament right here.
Amazingly executed once more.
Interesting decision here, Corey.
I don't know. I kind of like it. He clearly wants to inflict some more punishment.
Nice counter by Cena. Oh, he retaliates. Reversal. Can they go for the attack? The C Nation is coming alive.
Cena showing that trademark ruthless aggression.
Oh, that'll break his arm. Vicious.
From the ground up, so powerful.
Cena! Oh, the retirement for the attitude adjustment.
Does Cena put this one?
That's gotta feel good. Sweet, sweet victory.
The Falls Count Anywhere matches never disappoint, but this one might go down in the annals of the WWE as one of the best ever.
Thank you.
I can't begin to imagine what he's got planned here, guys.
Maybe it's a yard sale.
Being carried around with ease.
The sound of this crowd is deafening, and he's asking for more.